Meanwhile, President Biden was also in New York at a record-setting fundraiser at Radio City Music Hall alongside former Presidents Clinton and Obama. It was an on-stage conversation, and entertainers like Queen Latifah and Lizzo performed. Mr. Biden's campaign says the event raised $25 million, which appears to be the biggest financial haul ever for a political event. Outside the venue, nearly 200 protesters angry over how President Biden has responded to the Israel-Hamas war.